Hi all, welcome back to some Hearts of Iron 4. We're cleaning up what's left of Sweden, and then we're going to work on Norway after that. We're not quite there. So the Russian front in the exact kind of situation it has been for a while. It's stable down there, we're advancing there, and then this is a complete and utter, dare I say, shit show? I don't even know what the hell's going on here. It's all over the place. So we'll figure this out. In terms of you guys are heavy tanks. Let's get you... come up here. We have that. Southern Sweden. Yeah, that's fine. At this point, I need to basically push people back into... areas that I control. Okay, not a lot of supply up there, which is fine. Let's look at our air power situation here. Yep, you're doing the right stuff. You... here, let's get you up. Are there more planes that I can move up? Other fights I need to be aware of? Not really. This is the air map mode. I was on the navy map modes for some reason that I can't describe. What does this mean? This blue. I have literally no idea what that blue means. I need to figure that out. How's the African front going? You come in there. Do that. And you guys come over here. Do that. Y'all can defend there. That's fine. You four are God's only knowing. We're gonna deal with that. That's good. Do I have some more British troops coming down here? Portugal is Portugal. Okay. Italy is helping us take things. Good. You're just separate. That's fine. Why are there Chinese troops? It's just ridiculous the amount of random troops we have that we're dealing with here. And then, if we look at unassigned folks, it's almost impossible to keep track of at this point. That's not good. So that you declared war on Iraq. Okay, well that's unique. We'll deal with that. You're unassigned. You can join that division. Anyone over here that's been unassigned? Not really. More of these? Out of troops that I can use successfully here. You're moving to where you need to be. Let's see here. Can I deploy anyone? Did a 23 unit stack. Okay. You guys, get over here. You, go there. Over here. Start defending. Not going to actual focus. Okay, have I not broken through here? I need to pull back troops. troops to this. You guys up there. Because that front's gotten ridiculous, even though we're doing very well everywhere else. Come in there, we're gonna start trying to cut these guys off. In fact, I need to, like... Part of the problem is we just don't have normalized forces. Let's give you a front line of meatballers. Let's give you a front line of, like, here, and let's give you a... Go ahead and do that, see if we can't push through. Start cutting some people off, which would be good. Still resistance, which is annoying. Are there unassigned troops? We're on Anorak. Okay, you have fun with that. Thank you for joining us. I guess actually Spain. We need to push that back. Seriously? We're not winning that fight? We have one division. We have many. This needs to end. Come on. All sorts of troops have now come up and are redeploying around here, which is good. Just basically need to keep them caught, and if I can cut break through, just slow and steady here. 70, like this fight maybe. You guys engaged. Okay, now we've surrounded them, which is wonderful. We're gonna eat that army. If we can possibly avoid it. Good. You guys go there. Start crushing them. Good. They're basically fine with trying to wipe out this set of forces. You are advancing. Okay, we've broken this line as well. Which is awesome. That means this is going to start losing. So where's that pink army that I was doing? Is that me? Steed all orders is good. You. This front line. Let's give you an offensive line that is this. Go ahead and do that for me. You're holding that line, that's good. Where's Army 12? Army 4, Army 3. We're gonna break these guys. Yeah, one's being called right, that's good. How's our... Let's see here. We've got... Production coming. Jesus. Constant needs repair. Our day on resources is very short. We can drop a little bit of your importing. I do not need to import you anymore. I really don't need to import you anymore. Oil, however, we need tons of. More. Soviets are going to have some, it's like 20, oh my goodness, yeah, that was bad, sorry guys, so you all are going to redeploy, which is good. Alright, let's take this army, there's 38 of you, good, let's get your offensive line back. Fine. Alright, you guys are... leopard. Awesome. You guys come in here. Just let's close this off so we can get back onto the front lines. New research. Leopard, King Tiger. Leopard is the new light. Okay. How are we doing on infantry stuff? I feel like I need to do... get that. And then our light tanks. Still need more fighters than you can possibly imagine. Now we're in upgrade mode, which is kind of nice. We need more medium tanks. That's fine. Nope, no. Screwed that function up. Light tank 3. That's heavy tanks. You know what, I should probably upgrade this while I have a chance, because I have a lot of army experience. That seems fine. So you guys are going to be doing that. Back to the light tanks. All those production actions. So it'll take a while to fix that, but we'll get there. Yep. So the Soviets are now suffering. We've got some obscene amount of units. These are mostly Chinese units, it looks like. That's the flag. We're just going to be covering and crushing. Meanwhile, Army 12, where are you? You're this one, right? Oh, that's Army 9. 10. You guys. Where the hell are you? Large river crossing. Division still preparing. Over there. I need a reward. worrying about invasions over here, don't I? Yes, I do. Keep on pushing you there. Oh my goodness, all the damn invasions. Okay, all you guys. Let's go. Delete all orders. Here, deal with that. Then we'll go deal with other things. Manpower is still not bad. Y'all are can deploy over here. Need lots of medium tanks. Need lots of heavy panzers. I'm going to add for you, and then a set there. Hit you over here as well. Enjoy this group of people. So you guys fight for me. Keep them pinned in if you can while we go and clear up our other ones. Okay, it's only a little bit ridiculous here, the amount of these things you have to deal with. You. You become this, and then make you into theater. Call you Africa. And then let's see here. You. Front line is going to be here, and your offensive line is going to be this. And please go execute. That's annoying. You guys, go take that for me. What are we doing down here? Okay, go do that. There's some UK down here. Good enough. Let's go deal with more France stuff at some point. You are there. You go. Iraq and Iran are having issues. That's fine for the moment. We are going to crush some large number of troops that we don't know about. 58 divisions or so. All of you go in there, please, and crush that so I can forth and have fun. I don't know. Are you this one? Do that, please. Improved anti-air, which means I can produce some more. Is it 43? It is. We're going to grab the extra artillery while we're at it, and then we're going to go to our production queues. I'm going to drop you a little bit, because I don't need you as much. And we're actually caught up on fighters, somehow. Which is scary. It means we need more tanks. I also should really upgrade my motorized sooner rather than later. That's towed anti-air. Am I producing any anti-air at all right now? Regular ones? Oh, yeah. Oh no. Oh yeah. I think that's right. Probably need to get another close air support line going at some point here, but baby steps. You all are crushing this. Some horrifying number of people that are going to fall at Bucharest. Well, okay, so this army. You all. Let's give you a front line that is here, and an offensive line, that is here. Go ahead and do that, if you're able to. You're unassigned, go there. And let's get you guys up there somewhere. This army. economy 9. Do you have a front? Let's delete all your orders just so we don't have any. Frontline is here. And your offensive line is here. Keep on pushing them for me. I don't know who you are. You go there. Okay, I think we're doing all right on that. Have we dealt with this nonsense yet? No. Crush that, please. Seriously? How long can we be at 99? You're crushing that, which is awesome. Good job. There's some Knight Kingdom there we're dealing with. Good job. We're slowly cleaning this up. I'm going to need to deal with these islands up there. It's high on my list. You guys come in here for me. You guys go to there and join them. No access there. I'm going to eventually figure that one out. But do I need more MPs? What's my rebellion look like? Actually, you know what? Let's call an end to this here. We've had a pretty interesting episode. I haven't even checked on Sweden in a while. How are we doing up here? Ah, we've basically effectively created the line, which is good. It's mostly a stalemate. Our error situation here is neutral at best. So let's see here. Let's get you there. Good enough. You guys need to go up here, and that'll help. Good. Alright, so we'll call it in this one here, and the next one we'll continue fighting back against the Russians, which we seem to have effectively done now. Dealt with a ton of their troops, and other troops in the process. And yeah, feeling pretty good about that. We'll deal with this nonsense still. Let's go ahead and get you guys involved. It's not that it's a problem, it's just tedious. It's like I have to constantly watch to make sure that they're not invading someone somewhere random. We take them out, we kill them, do them again. Let's get the MPs while we're... here. Real MPs, where did I just deploy you guys? New army. You can have a commander as well. Who do you want command? You can be commander. Where is our resistance? Those four... Right, you go garrison and have fun. Be clearing out some of it, but not all of it. It's fine. We still need more resources. One nonsense. Okay. Southern Sweden, you're still dealing with that. That's fine. I probably need to start worrying about these guys. Like, can I create a... Let's get my Denmarkian army. Let's say your offensive line is here. Do it when you're sorting. Alright, call an end here. Thank you guys very much for watching. Hope you enjoyed. See you next time. Bye-bye.